What's up everyone, Darcblade here with a showcase of my first encounter with Raging Brachydios in Monster Hunter World Iceborne. Now every time a new monster comes out, I tend to do a little showcase gameplay video of how my first hunt against a monster goes. And as there are technical issues at the moment going on with my editing laptop, which has caused a delay in some of the more technical videos, this was a perfect opportunity to upload this video. As a result, the most recent patch 13.00 video, as well as the anti-Safijiva builds, those videos have been delayed slightly, so I do apologise. But anyway, going into Raging Brachydios, I obviously understood that the variant bore many similarities to the standard Brachydios, so I went into the fight using the heavy bowgun, focusing on sticky ammunition. This build can be found in the Heavy Bowgun Season 4 build video under the artillery build. However, there was a slight adjustment made in that I've added blast resistance to counter the blast blight that Brachydios can inflict a hunter with. But if you're interested to see the build, it's also quickly shown off at the end of the video. Obviously, I went into this fight with the more cautious approach, so this is by no means a speedrun. I wanted to learn the monster, learn its movements, its new attacks, thus the reason why I've gone for a ranged weapon that is focused more on survivability than anything else. But I'd love to hear how you fared against Raging Brachydios. Leave a comment down below, and until next time, I've been Darcblade. Hope you enjoyed the video.